It is the largest human congregation in the world. The rich tapestry of colors and the heady chanting of mantras greet you as you enter the Kumbh Mela 2019 premises in Prayagraj. It is a unique mix of faith, human spirit and endurance. No wonder then it conjures up a picturesque image of the Triveni Sangam. The star attractions were the Naga Babas who gave up all worldly possessions, even clothes to God. The final act of taking a holy dip in the Sangam fills the heart of devotees with immense joy. For the first time, the Mela saw participation from Kinnar Akhada, whose head priest called it a step towards inclusiveness of transgenders in the society.
This year's Kumbh 2019 is divya, bhavya, because Goswami Tulsidas had written thousands of years before, Dev Dhanuj, Kinnar, Narshrini, सादर महजती सकल त्रिवेणी इसी त्रिवेणी के बारे में कहा था.
Showcasing its organizational strengths, the Uttar Pradesh government, under the personal involvement of Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath, left no stone unturned to give devotees the experience of a lifetime. With a budget outlay of ₹4,236 crore, it was the largest spiritual festival on earth.
I heard about Kumbh Mela before, and some people speak about these events like a crazy events. Many things spend in this area, and many people come here. I heard something like 60 billion of people.
Yes.
Actually, I have a good feeling because it's a very good organization, many toilets, all is clean.
The Kumbh Mela city was set up in Prayagraj, spreading across 45 kilometers. As many as 20 pontoon bridges were constructed. This made it the largest temporary city in the entire world.
जो साधुजन यहाँ पे आए, संतजन आए हैं, जो 12-12 साल क्या जिंदगी में देखने को नहीं मिलते, ऐसे साधु लोग यहाँ आए हैं.
An estimated 12 crore people swam to the Kumbh Mela. The first day on Makar Sankranti Day, January 15th, saw over 2 crore pilgrims converge on the city. The Mauni Amavasya on February 4th saw over 2 crores taking a holy dip in the Sangam. Sadhus of 13 Akharas added colour and character to the Kumbh Mela. They were the first to take the holy bath, known as Shahi Snan, on the first day of the Mela. As for the impeccable arrangements, more than 40,000 LED lights had been installed for this mega festival. The Indian Railways ran 800 special trains. The Uttar Pradesh State Tourism also launched a helicopter service offering an aerial view of Kumbh 2019. The Ministry of Culture organized the Sanskriti Kumbh with an aim to showcase the rich cultural heritage of India in all its dimensions. The 5 cultural stages of the Kumbh Mela and the 20 cultural forums in Prayagraj are amongst the high points. A Kala Kumbh exhibition showcasing folk culture, arts and traditions were a runaway for both devotees and tourists.
इस बार कुंभ में जिस प्रकार की रिकॉर्ड भीड़ आई है और इस बार कुंभ ने नयेपन को लेकर के पुरानी परंपरा में जो नयापन समावेशिता को जोड़ा है वो नयापन क्या था कि ये कुंभ स्वच्छ कुंभ है।
More than 30,000 police personnel provided security during the Mela. Magnetism of the Kumbh Mela are the two Swanks media centers were set up on the Mela grounds, which functions 24/7. The Kumbh Mela is a manifestation of faith. It represents Indian tradition that when the human intellect and mind are aligned with the Guru, the result is realization of immortality.